was ambushed, attacked from behind by his opponent tonight, Matt Hardy and Shannon Moore. You see Big Show baiting Brock Lesnar. Oh, man. And there was a steel chair to the head.
Well, it was a setup by the Big Show and Heyman.
And you see Brock Lesnar was bloody. Brock Lesnar with battle back. There went Matt, there went Shannon, and here goes the Big Show.
Whoa.
And Parker, you hit the nail on the head moments ago. It can only mean mayhem next.
Well, here's a tail of the tape, Colin. Looks a little lopsided in Lesnar's favor. And Lesnar, the youngest WWE champion, you know, in WWE history. And, you know, you never know, it's going to turn into a handicap match.
Yeah, with all these other characters that have been involved already tonight.
Yep.
Brock Lesnar and Matt Hardy. What's going to happen next?
Did you see that? Did you see what I just did to Brock Lesnar? He's bleeding right now. Did you see the way I smashed him? That's what you should have did last week, Shannon. And that's why I did what I did to you last week. I had to teach you a lesson, a tough lesson in Mattitude. Shannon, it was necessary. The only thing I want from you is to be the best Mattitude follower that you can be. So look, remember, I'm the reason you're here. So tonight, don't make the necessary occur. Listen to me and don't screw up. Now let's go.
Here comes the pain!
This may go further than mayhem tonight. This may be an execution. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. First, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! Brock Lesnar is still bleeding. We understand he refused medical attention. He cannot wait to get his hands on the man who bloodied him here tonight, Matt Hardy.
Can't blame Brock for refusing medical attention. That's the type of guy he is. I dig it.
Looks like a caged animal.
Well, PlayStation 2 presents WWE Royal Rumble. Royal Rumble will be live Sunday, January 19th from the sold-out Fleet Center in Boston, Mass. And exclusively on pay-per-view. PlayStation 2, live in your world and play in ours.
And we know Brock Lesnar will meet the Big Show, the winner to advance to the Royal Rumble match in Boston.
Right now.
Oh, driven into the turn.
turnbuckle.
Spine first. Matt Hardy's spine hitting that top turnbuckle. This steel under that little pad, ladies and gentlemen. It hurts. Trust me.
Shannon Moore trying to will on his leader, I guess you'd say, for a better word, Matt Hardy.
Well, Matt Hardy's still, well, kind of standing.
Brock Lesnar is dissecting Matt Hardy.
He's just having his way with Matt Hardy, and as you can see, Brock is just making an example, probably sending a message to the Big Show, Shannon Moore. Just got a look from Brock. Shannon, run! What the hell are you doing out of here? Get out of here!
We talked about Survivor Series and how Paul Heyman, Big Show, screwed Brock Lesnar. What about Brock Lesnar when he put the Big Show on his shoulder, 500 pounds, much like that?
How
about the F5 Brock Lesnar did to the Big Show? I could not believe it then, and I still don't believe it today.
The F5, the 500-pound man, Cole. That's unhuman.
And he may have to do it again at the Royal Rumble in 2.5 weeks.
Well, I don't think Brock will have a problem with it.
Brock Lesnar has to beat the Big Show now just to get into the Royal Rumble match. Then he's got to beat 29 other guys just to have a shot at the champion at WrestleMania.
Oh, you're right. Good point. Brock, yeah, we know he can F5 the Big Show, but
Shannon Moore. Now, that's wise.
My point is, can he beat the Big Show? Oh, God.
Well, now it's I guess a two-on-one.
Stop!
It was a two-on-one.
I thought Shannon Moore's in the butt off the laps over here.
Of course, the referee couldn't call for disqualification there because Brock actually brought Shannon into the ring. Well, look at Matt Hardy going to work on that knee of Brock Lesnar.
Smart. Oh! Wow, taking down Brock. Matt Hardy did it.
Matt Hardy just needs to keep Brock Lesnar on the mat, try to get a quick pinfall and get out of here, but that's not going to happen. Matt Hardy was beating Brock Lesnar in the back of the head. But it didn't matter.
Shannon Moore's got a death wish. This kid's a psycho.
Now Shannon Moore's brought into the ring for a second time.
This kid, Shannon Moore, whatever he gets, in my opinion, deserves it.
Oh, no. Hey, look at Matt Hardy throwing Shannon Moore to the wolves. Oh, no. Oh, boot to the face.
It's a handicap match.
Oh, an F5. What an F5 to Shannon Moore.
It's like a handicap match.
Oh, Matt Hardy going for the twist of fate.
Shock! Him and Shannon Moore both can't beat Brock Lesnar.
Went for another twist of fate. Brock Lesnar with a counter.
Goodbye. Some pain in the house.
The F5 delivered.
Goodbye.
Oh, look at the leg. Brock Lesnar wins.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
I was trying to say Cole was like a handicap match, and Hardy and Shannon Moore was a handicap.
Brock Lesnar promised mayhem. Brock Lesnar delivered mayhem.
Brock Lesnar bloodied and battered. Not battered, just bloodied. But that F5 will put your lights out in a heartbeat. Brock Lesnar, I think, likes the taste of his own blood in his mouth.
Paul Heyman promised that Brock Lesnar would never get a title shot again. Brock Lesnar has an opportunity, but first he must beat the Big Show in a match at the Royal Rumble just to get in to the Royal Rumble match in 2.5 weeks. And there is Paul Heyman in the Big Show. Which of these men will prevail at the Royal Rumble?
Yeah, which one of these two men will participate on the SmackDown brand in that Royal Rumble? But Lesnar, Big Show, Heyman grinning.
Will it be Big Show or Brock Lesnar who will advance to meet 29 other men at the Royal Rumble match?
Uh-oh. Well, Brock's not done. Sending a message to the Big Show, trying to beat the Big Show in the ring.
Lesnar making an example of Matt Hardy.
Yeah, Matt Hardy's a sacrificial ram.
Oh, no.
You gotta feel it, man. It's another F5! Another F5! It's gonna be a big one, I bet it! I guarantee it! This goes to the Big Show!
That is dedicated to the Big Show! Who is going to win to get to the Royal Rumble match? Brock Lesnar or the Big Show? Thank you, everybody! Good night from Albuquerque!